is there such thing as insanity among penguins? I try to avoid a definition of insanity or derangement. I don't mean that a penguin might believe he or she is Lenin or Napoleon Bonaparte.
But could they just go crazy because they've had enough of their colony?
Well, I've never seen a penguin bashing its head against a rock.
Because they've had enough of their colony. But could they just go crazy?
Insanity or derangement?
They do get disoriented. They end up in places they shouldn't be, a long way from the ocean.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles by opposing in them. It is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing. It once seemed dark and foreboding. With a confident lift of your head, you venture forth on a journey yet unknown. Embrace your new path with light, cast away any darkness and doubt. Because the fall, dear Brutus, is not in our stars, but in ourselves.